Hi, I'm David Warburton, and here's a video that includes highlights from high school and club games. The first part consists of high school clips and an interview from the Carroll County Times. After that are highlights from FC Frederick games, and then at the end I've included a few futsal clips and photos from my trip to Brazil.
All right, I'm here this week with David Warburton. He's a junior on the Gristel boys soccer team. Just finished playing Chapel Gate, but David, first question would be just, what's it like to be here, to be on this in this school, turf field, you know, everything? Pretty exciting, I would think, is the word I was thinking. Do you agree? That's how you guys feel about everything?
Yes, very exciting. The school is great. We have tremendous support for the soccer team, and obviously we have great facilities, so we love playing here.
What's it like playing on a turf field? It's the only one in the county, and you guys are a private school, but what's it like coming out here every day to practice on it and also to have games on the turf field as opposed to grass?
It's great, yeah. I mean, we don't have to worry about the rain or anything like that, so it's a great feeling.
So you're a big turf fan advocate then, right?
Yeah, well, I like turf, but as a soccer player, I like grass because if it's a really nice grass field, I would prefer that over turf.
But turf's not too bad, right?
Yeah, I don't mind turf.
No rain outs hardly, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. What's the biggest difference, I should say, about playing varsity? This is your guy's first year in varsity. Last year with Davey. What's the biggest difference been so far?
Just, I think...
The biggest adjustment.
Right. The level of commitment, I think, because last year, some of the kids weren't that committed. They're just doing it for cross training for lacrosse or basketball.
Right.
And this year it's more focused on soccer, and we need to get rolling.
I think a lot of kids are using this as a platform sport. They play lacrosse, they're also going to play soccer, stuff like that. So I guess it's good to have some soccer players out there to kind of get things going.
Yeah. Yeah. Definitely.
Just some random stuff now. If you guys were going out to eat as a family and you get to pick the place, where would you go?
That's a tough
Besides mom's cooking, the best place you would go?
I don't mind Olive Garden. It's pretty good.
Yeah, of course, right? What would you get? What do you usually get? If you're going to go Olive Garden, what do you usually grab off the menu?
Just some type of pasta.
Any pasta?
Yeah.
You're a soccer player. You're carb loader, right?
Yeah, I love pasta.
One junk food you have to have, even though it's bad for you. Something you shouldn't go for, but you wind up going for.
Chocolate chip cookies.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. That's always good, right?
Yeah.
Are you a big FIFA guy for Xbox and PlayStation? Who do you play with?
Barcelona.
Yeah? They're the best ones out there?
I love Barcelona.
Now, were you a World Cup guy in the summer? Did you watch it?
Tons of it.
Who were you rooting for?
Well, the U.S., and then after U.S., I usually root for Italy, but they were kind of disappointing. So after that...
After that, you had a third team?
Yeah, it was Spain.
Okay, there you go. After all your other teams got knocked out, you might root for Spain, right?
Yeah, might as well.
Last one, if I turned on your iPod or your CD player, what would be the first thing that pops up? What's on your playlist right now?
Maybe Waving Flag.
Okay. You try to listen to your iPod before a game or during before a big big important game to kind of get yourself pumped up.
Yeah.
What's something that you might pop on besides the Waving Flag? To maybe get the juices flowing, that kind of thing.
I don't. Clubfoot maybe.
Okay. Just some higher energy stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. So. All right, David. Hey, thanks very much, man. This was the first one. I appreciate it, and good luck the rest of the fall.
All right.
Now here are some photos from my trip to Brazil. My FC Frederick team traveled to Belo Horizonte, Brazil in August 2010, where we stayed at Cruzeiro Esporte Club's youth center. We were coached by Cruzeiro's coaches and played against some of their top teams. This is some of the best competition in Brazil and possibly the world at my age level. It was a great experience as a player and as a person.